This vacuum filtration set is designed for bacteriological analysis of water, but is also useful for analysis of suspended solids in water. The set includes a borosilicate glass funnel and base, an anodized aluminum spring clamp, and a perforated silicone stopper, size 8. Additional items that you will need is a vacuum filter flask and a vacuum pump. The assembly is very straightforward. Place the funnel open side down. Place the membrane section on top, and then connect the two with the clamp.